with the life full of hopes and happy brimming on faces. These farmers are from Sikar district of Rajasthan and Wardha district of Maharashtra. This is the region Vidarbh, where few years back hopes had vanished from lives of farmers, leaving whole nation in shock. But today, standing upright, the farmers have learned to live with confidence and pride. Into this success story of farmers, where we can listen the voice of trust, courage, and hope's chime, hasn't come just like that. In the bays, there is who converted Gandhiji's and Vinoba Bhave's village development dreams into reality. Inspired by Sri Jamnalal Bajaj and Kamal Nayan Bajaj, Kamal Nayan Jamnalal Bajaj Foundation, KJBF, and Jamnalal Kaniram Bajaj Trust, JKBT's sustained hard work and loyalty. Jamnalal Bajaj broke into business arena with unbounded struggle and hard work. He was influenced by thoughts of Mahatma Gandhi and Vinoba Bhave. From these legends, he learned that life is worth only when it is beneficial to the needy ones of society. Jamnalal ji lived up to this. To realize values and ideals of grandfather, to transform Wardha district in Maharashtra and Sikar district in Rajasthan into story of socio-economic progress, Shri Shishir Bajaj and Bajaj family took the mission further. In 2003, Kamal Nayan Jamnalal Bajaj Foundation, based in Wardha district, and Jamnalal Kaniram Bajaj Trust, situated in Sikar, Rajasthan, got involved in a bouquet of activities for the village people of Wardha and natural resources, agriculture, social and livelihood change in Sikar, Rajasthan. These activities are finalized through interactive process with beneficiaries and programs are designed after needs assessment. In Wardha Maharashtra blocks, namely Dioli, Arvi, Karanja, Ashti, Samudrapur, Hinganghat and Selu, around 700 villages, and in Sikar Rajasthan blocks, namely Dhod, Piprali, Lakshmangarh and Data Ramgarh, around 300 villages are incorporated in modern agriculture and developmental programs of Bajaj Foundation and Bajaj Trust. The objective is that communities in troubled areas of Wardha and Sikar should get technical knowledge and required support. Major activities for sustainable development by Bajaj Foundation and Bajaj Trust are development and management of water resources, soil and water conservation, sustainable farming, alternative sources of energy, women empowerment, alternative livelihood opportunities, capacity building and networking, design for change. Development and management of water resources. Timely and regular water is what all farmers require. To solve the water supply issues of farmers in Vidarbha region, Bajaj Foundation has built 1,960 wells recharged, 2,700 farm ponds, 207 kilometer long streams, 135 river revival, 91 check dams, 1,811 bori bandh, 1,285 diesel engine, 83 lift irrigation and likewise water sources have been developed. The farmers are reaping the fruits of this development.
The rivulet of our village was filled with garbage and so many unwanted weeds. This resulted into flood in monsoon and nearby farms used to be heavily devastated. Often water used to enter in village and homes. The form of this rivulet got entirely changed thanks to the successful efforts of Bajaj Foundation. And we are now relieved as all our troubles are resolved.
I have constructed a farm pond in my farm with the help of Bajaj Foundation and it has tremendously increased the production of agriculture. Increase in my total income has made me debt free. If Bajaj Foundation would not have helped for it, I too would have been compelled to commit suicide like other farmers.
Check dams reduce rainwater runoff and counteracts soil erosion. Thanks to check dams built by Bajaj Foundation with people's participation, groundwater resource is recharged, resulting in the increased groundwater table in nearby wells. Besides, farmer at greater height from water resources can also get access to water through lift irrigation with the help of diesel engines.
Earlier we are able to take harvest only once, but now with the water available for irrigation, we are able to take harvest thrice. We began to cultivate mixed crops like onions, corn and maize, which were not being cultivated earlier. This has increased our income.
With adequate water source, irrigation rate has witnessed an increase. The barren land is reclaimed by farmers for horticulture and agriculture. The areas where annually single crop was possible with great efforts are now suitable for taking 2 to 3 crops in a year. Ample fodder and water for cattle has spiked up the animal husbandry in the area. On the other end, less annual rainfall is coupled with grave water crisis in Sikar district of Rajasthan, which is why Bajaj Trust strives to make optimum utilization of each drop of water. Every family gets clean potable water round the year with 726 water tanks constructed to harvest rainwater.
Pure drinking water used to be a big problem here. However, help from Bajaj Trust enabled us to bring water tank that can retain rooftop rainwater and give us pure drinking water round the year. The scarcity of drinking water has been resolved now.
Moreover, the farmers are encouraged for sprinkle and drip irrigation, along with micro irrigation systems for efficient water utilization. Sustainable farming. In an agrarian economy like India, agriculture remains a major source of livelihood. Conventional farming methods require more money and sheer hard work with a meager yield. It squeezes farmers financially. To help them get rid of this turmoil, Bajaj Foundation has undertaken many activities to promote modern and scientific farming, namely zero budget natural farming, Wadi program, convergence of agricultural interventions in Maharashtra, and better cotton initiative.
None of us have the tractor in our village. We have total 16 members in our savings group. We, the members of this group, unanimously decided to buy a tractor, and we bought it on May 3, 2014. After that, we also purchased rotavator. The tractor turned out to be very helpful while sowing of soybean. We earned 1,75,000 rupees in May 2014.
Zero budget natural farming program motivates and helps farmers in cost cutting and increases land productivity. As a solution to water issue, farmers have started using cow urine and fertilizers made from cow dung, Jivamrit and Dashparani Ark in farming, which is effective for pest control and boosts land yield. Besides, it also helps farmers in cost cutting. Farmers are making profits with direct market linkages.
With support from Kamal Nayan Jamnalal Bajaj Foundation, I have been doing zero budget farming for the past 2 years. And in this, quality of crop has improved, due to which there's a huge demand also for this quality crop in the market.
Natural farming boosts up yield, reduces termite and chances of crop diseases, making land more fertile. So far, 389 villages and 16,607 farmers have benefited from natural farming program. Instead of applying traditional method of single crop farming, mixed crop farming is adopted,
which in turn has reduced the risk of entire harvest failure. Immediate economic benefit is ensured through horticulture. Hence, farmers get quick and fixed income. Under horticulture scheme and crop modification plan, farmers are encouraged for production of orange, mango, pomegranate, marigold and other crops. The farmers are provided technical and financial support in the program. Moreover, the outreach of Wadi program has increased in tribal areas with the support from NABARD Bank.
I have received guidance from Bajaj Foundation for horticulture of mangoes, gooseberries and lemon. It gave me great benefit as far as future is concerned. These trees give me pension and I am very happy that these trees would be helpful to my grandsons and also to my daughters.
Under Wadi program, barren land is made more productive with moisture retention through green manure process. Mixed crop pattern is adapted here. In Sikar, Rajasthan and Vardha, Maharashtra, 12,455 people have got good results from the program. Similarly, in Sikar, Rajasthan, there are many farmers with less land holding and near zero accessibility to water. They are trained to take best vegetable crop through from trellis vegetable farming by Bajaj Trust.
It was suggested by Bajaj Trust that by installing mini drip here, I can do farming with the technique of trellis. Hence, I began farming of vegetable on trellis. Last year, I grew bottle gourd, which gave me a net profit of ₹25,000.
For preservation of vegetables, milk and keeping fruits fresh for longer period, rural refrigerators that work without electricity made by Bajaj Trust are installed in many farmer households. This has helped farmers in getting rid of many issues. Further, in Sikar, Rajasthan, Bajaj Trust has done surfacing of 952 acres of timber, a completely useless or a waste land. After treatment, it is made suitable for agriculture. Due to this, farmers' annual income have gone up by ₹50,000 per acre.
The entire land had been undulating and barren. Nobody could even walk on it. I could not walk on my own land, even with a single pipe on my shoulders. But now, I can walk with 10 pipes on my shoulders easily. Now the entire land has been leveled and can be farmed. Major source of our livelihood is now farming.
Women empowerment and alternative livelihood opportunities. Self-help groups are made for women. Their capacity building is done and saving is increased with adoption of various income acquisition activities. Their capacity building is done to make them self-reliant. The women are trained and get financial assistance to rear indigenous cow breeds. Traditionally, women are involved in animal husbandry, and this enables them to get a chance of becoming an earnest member of family. With monetary resource of 2,617 women's self-help groups, around 7,889 families have got assistance for buying indigenous cows. To reduce labor for women and ease off burden for animals feeding at right time, Bajaj Trust in Sikar has constructed 253 automatic animal feeder systems.
Having installed the automatic animal feeder systems, I now find enough time to complete other household chores. Mismanagement of water feeding due to inconsistency in water availability made the animals unhealthy. But now, with the water and food available on time, they have been quite healthier. That they are now able to produce higher quantity of milk. Improved quality milk is an added advantage.
Besides, landless families get financial assistance and guidance for Dal Mill Enterprise, incense stick business and bag making training for livelihood.
I am the president of Tri Ratna Self-Help Group. We receive guidance from Kamal Nayan Jamnalal Bajaj Foundation through Savings Group. It is under their guidance that 8 women have started the business of flour mill that runs on 3 phase, while some women have established the enterprise of dal mill.
I have started the business of making incense sticks by taking the financial help given to the saving group by Kamal Nayan Jamnalal Bajaj Foundation. I am able to sell incense sticks worth rupees 6,000 per month.
I have started this business with guidance and financial help of Kamal Nayan Jamnalal Bajaj Foundation. It earns me much profit.
I am truly thankful to Kamal Nayan Bajaj Foundation, whose proper guidance has enabled me to become a successful woman entrepreneur.
Alternative sources of energy. With thriving animal husbandry, biogas plant, an alternative energy resource has got a boost. Cattle dung is used for biogas. Biogas saves precious time spent in collecting firewood and enhances efficiency of women.
I needed help of a daily wager to collect fuel wood. We had to put our hands into garbage and thorns with the fear of being bitten by a snake. But now, all those troubles are resolved due to biogas. We use the slurry that emanates from the biogas in farm. We use this slurry as a fertilizer. And we do not feel any need to use any other fertilizer.
With biogas, kitchens have become smoke-free, saving women from many health risks. Currently, 3,577 biogas plants are set up in 598 villages. Bajaj Foundation has reached to children as well with their endless developmental initiatives. Children are involved in such programs through DFC, Design for Change. It enables them to understand, analyze and resolve neighborhood issues and problems on their own. Under this project, school children of Salai Kala village in Vardha have constructed a check dam with support of Bajaj Foundation to resolve water scarcity. The initiative got noticed by Mr. Amitabh Bachchan in his show Aaj Ki Raat Hai Zindagi, aired on Star Plus. Years ago, the dream of Shri Jamnalal Bajaj of taking development to each family in Vardha district has got materialized. And the efforts of development are still on, because it's a process. With brimming expectation, faith and courage of people, the efforts will not stop until we reach at the apex of development process. Development of individual, development of village and development of our country.